Sargassum is a free-floating, fast-growing seaweed that sequesters carbon through photosynthesis. We will cultivate it in the open ocean using artificial upwelling pipes. After harvesting our sargassum, we will process it to extract nutrients and high-value products before compacting it in bales to store at 4,000 metres depth in the abyssal plain. The ocean farms will enhance biodiversity and become a habitat for fish. We're at TRL 6 for our floating farms, working towards our first upwelling pipe prototype. We aim to build a pilot farm near shore at the end of the year and sink our first bales at scale from spring 2024. As we scale up, we will develop engineering plastic and biogas from the sargassum to construct and fuel our aqua farms and harvesting processing vessels. We've raised around 1.5 million to date, and we're now raising another 2 million in our seed round. Our team combines the best from the science and business world, but we are still looking for specialists in techno-economical analysis and investors who share our vision. With your support, we will make a significant impact on the climate and food security.